What the fuck is the point if I never blow up? I'm just praying to God that I never pull up. Get it did it too easily to that shit, and it's feasible that it happens. That shit makes me wanna throw up. Gotta tread careful through the waters. A lot of these motherfuckers don't have a father. Following the examples of older brothers. Some of y'all go through shit alone, it's way harder. Speak on that truth shit sometimes. It's crucial at times to be real with yourself. Tragedy waiting to happen to anyone. Grim Reaper knocks at your door, it's the end of them. You don't own my soul. Get your hands off of me. Gonna rest my bones when I am free. You don't own my soul. Get your hands off of me. Gonna rest my bones when I am free.
Lot of evil shit that I done seen, yeah. I don't know if I belong in this scene, yeah. Just a kid with a motherfucking dream, but it feel like I should rather be hanging it from a tree, yeah. Lot of evil shit that I done seen, yeah. I don't know if I belong in this scene, yeah. Just a kid with a motherfucking dream, but it feel like I should rather be hanging it from a tree, yeah. Lot of evil shit that I done seen, yeah. I don't know if I belong in this scene, yeah. Just a kid with a motherfucking dream, but it feel like I should rather be hanging it from a tree, yeah. Lot of evil shit that I done seen, yeah. I don't know if I belong in this scene. Yeah. Tragedy waiting to happen to anyone. Grim Reaper knocks at your door, it's the end of them.
You don't own my soul. Get your hands off of me. Gonna rest my bones when I am free. You don't own my soul. Get your hands off of me.